guys, we are out here at our South San Antonio lot, and we are going to be checking out our brand new Clayton NXT Loralei. So if you've already seen this home, we have a new version, different customizable features, so y'all should really come check it out. But I'm going to give y'all a tour, and I'm very excited. Before we go inside, I got to tell you about the specs. So this home is a 3 or 4 bed house, 2 baths, and it's 1580 square feet. So without further ado, let's go check it out. So this is the Clayton NXT Loralei, and you are in the living room right now. So this living room is just really beautiful. If you can see, you have these Bishop Oak beams and trim all along the windows, doors, ceiling, floor, and that's all throughout the house. So it's gonna look really cohesive wherever you are. And then you also have this built-in accent wall. So this is shiplap with a board and batten bottom. And you can actually hang your TV here. It can be plugged in right here. Or if you don't want a TV, you can put some artwork there. It has many, many options. So we actually staged this home. So we have 2 chairs right here and a couch. The leather kind of goes together, but this just had a really nice amount of space, and you could even do a bigger couch if you wanted, but this really invites a conversational area. So I love this living space and this kitchen. So in here, this is just, I love this kitchen. This island is brand new. We chose the green again like we had last time, but this time we've now chosen black finishes for the hardware. And I think it just looks really nice. You have so many cabinets and drawers. I think you have 8 drawers, what I counted earlier. So plenty of drawers for you. All throughout, and you get this really beautiful farmhouse sink with the gooseneck faucet, and again you get that trim on the window as well. So over here we have the dining area. We put a 4-seater here, but you could definitely fit more. You could probably fit 8 people here. If you're into entertaining, there's definitely room for you. And you also have room for an accent table or maybe a buffet nook if you'd like. Now, before we go to the primary bedroom, I gotta show you all this new feature. So if y'all have ever seen a Loralei before, some of them have this optional coffee nook, but we opted for this really awesome pantry. It's a walk-in pantry. It has built-in shelving, great for storage, that same Bishop Oak, and it can be tucked away. So now you're like, why don't I have a coffee bar? Well, but you do. So we have this really cool insert right here. You have, I blocked the plug, but you can have your coffee plugged in here or whatever you'd like. I think I said before you could have a milkshake bar in here. You could really do whatever you want in here. It can get crazy. But you have storage under here. And then you also have these shelves up here, which I showed that you can put some jars just to optimize your space. So here is the primary bedroom. This is a really big bedroom. This is a queen size bed, so obviously you could fit more. I wanted to feel really whimsical and like spa-like in here, so this is really nice. But then also what's really cool about this room is you have this massive walk-in closet, and it has the wood shelving and wood rod, so it's super sturdy in here, and you can also put some more storage underneath as well. But yes, there's definitely room in here for a king. It can be moved out. I mean, the side tables still have plenty of room, so whatever size bed you need, it will fit in here for sure. But this is my favorite part of the home. This is the primary bathroom. It's just so relaxing in here. It has a double vanity, and it also has 2 mirrors instead of one. And what I think is really cool is if you're a girl like me and you're doing your makeup, you can actually open these blinds, get some natural light, and it will really just make everything super nice for you in the mornings. But you also have all of this storage space as well. I put some towels under here to show that you can optimize this space, or you can maybe put some baskets under there, whatever you'd like. And then this is my favorite part of the bathroom, this optional fiberglass tub. This thing is huge. You could definitely relax in here. And if you're worried about this window, Don't worry, it can be covered. You can get some curtains, you can get some blinds, whatever you'd like to cover that. And then we also have this walk-in shower. Let me close this door for a second so you can see. But we have beautiful subway tile and black finishes in there as well. So if you don't want to take a bath, you have your shower option as well. So if you're just now joining, we are touring the Clayton NXT Loralei. It is 3 or 4 beds, 2 baths, and 1580 square feet. So this part of the home we didn't stage, but I still want to show you just everything that you can do with this home is amazing. I'm obsessed. So this is the secondary bathroom. You still have storage underneath the sink, and you have a tub shower combo right there. Plenty of space. And then I'll show you the first secondary bedroom. This bedroom is really big. You can fit a double or queen in here, maybe a dresser. You could do a desk if your kids are in school and they need that workspace. And they get a walk-in closet as well. And they also get that wood shelving and rod, so it's super sturdy in here. And then this is the other secondary bedroom. They are the same size. So same thing, double or queen, dresser, desk, and you also get this walk-in closet too. Same size as the other one. So I am very impressed with this home. This is your flex space. So this is where your optional fourth bedroom could go. If you don't want that fourth bedroom, this is what you're gonna get, this really big room that you can make a media room, maybe a work from home room. I said something earlier about having a library in here and just chilling out in here and reading your book. Or if you need that fourth bedroom, this is where it'll go. There will just be a wall and you will have the bedroom right here. So I really do love this home, and there's so many cool features about this home as well. We have these Ecobee thermostats in all of the Clayton models. And what that is, it's just a smart thermostat. So if you are at work and it is a hot summer day and you're like, oh, I want my home to be cool when I get home, get on your app. You can just change the temperature. If it's cold out, make it warm, hot, cold, and then you have that. You also get a Ring doorbell outside. I mean, there's plenty of smart home features with this home. Well, I think that concludes our tour of the Clayton NXT Loralei. If you like this home, please give us a call at 210-460-7755 or message us on Facebook and we can get you in touch with one of our homies. So thanks for joining our live. I'll see y'all next time. Bye, y'all.